Let's talk about maximizing data center efficiency. You have a data center with limited space. You have only so much floor space and tiles for your servers, and you want to maximize the output that comes out of it. Let's say you're managing a data center. You're likely dealing with challenges like optimizing workloads. You want to boost performance, and you want to scale your infrastructure. Whether you're running AI workloads, analytic pipelines, or enterprise applications, the question is, how do you maximize system performance while maintaining resource efficiency? In this session, we'll talk through three practical strategies to help you optimize your infrastructure and lower costs without compromising on performance or resilience. So why now? Here's the reality of what we're seeing. Public cloud costs are rising fast, particularly for steady-state workloads that demand predictable resource allocation. The second is energy consumption is becoming a critical factor in optimizing infrastructure design. And the third, downtime impacts workflows and reliability, which makes your uptime for critical systems a top priority. That's why infrastructure efficiency is critical for delivering consistent performance and reliability in modern data centers, and why data center efficiency is a strategic priority and not just a technical one. Let's explore three strategies that make a real impact. The first, workload consolidation. Second, repatriating cloud workloads to modern on-prem systems. And the third, energy efficiency and resilience. Let's go through the first one, workload consolidation. In many environments, servers are operating at just 15 to 25% utilization. That is not a great number. If you hired 100 people and only 15 of them are working, they're not doing much for your money. So it's wasting valuable compute power and energy resources. By consolidating workloads onto fewer high-performance systems, you can optimize energy and cooling efficiency, reduce operational complexity, and maximize compute utilization while reclaiming physical space in your data center. We have an example of a global retailer that optimized their infrastructure by consolidating 300 virtual servers into 60 physical cores. And that boosted performance while cutting power usage by 40%. Now the second, repatriating cloud workloads to modern on-prem systems. Well, while cloud has reshaped IT deployment, it's not always ideal for predictable workloads, high volume AI inferencing and training, and applications requiring strict data governance. For these, public cloud costs can spiral and egress fees can add up fast. So, to repatriate those workloads onto on-prem modern systems with specialized processors, that delivers optimized cost efficiency, higher performance per watt, reduced latency for AI workloads, and enhance control over data security. We have one financial firm who is able to repatriate 60% of their analytic workloads, and that resulted in saving $1.2 million in cloud spend annually without sacrificing speed. Let's talk about the third one, energy efficiency and resilience. Modern infrastructure, such as Linux, is built for efficiency and uptime. You get maximized compute per watt, rack-level energy monitoring, intelligent workload placement for optimal resource usage, and high availability and automated failover mechanisms. This allows you to scale efficiently, maintain uptime for critical systems, and reduce energy waste, even during failures. And with automation built in, you reduce the human error and unplanned downtime by improving both service reliability and team productivity. Here's the bigger picture. These three strategies aren't standalone. They're interconnected. Consolidation simplifies operations, repatriation ensures workloads run optimally, and energy smart, resilient infrastructure keeps workflows reliable. To optimize your data center and enhance system performance, here's your roadmap. 1, consolidate workloads to maximize resource utilization. 2, repatriate workloads to on-prem systems for optimal performance. 3, leverage modern infrastructure to ensure energy efficiency and resilience. This is how you turn your data center into a high-performance, efficient system, which is a strategic asset, not just a cost center.